Hey, what's going on everybody? It's your boy Backpack. Today I have an important guide for you on fuzzy blocking. Fuzzy blocking is when you attempt to cover multiple options with a single timing to make it harder for your opponent to open you up. The easy example to show this concept with is Angie's high-low options after Fujin. The low comes out much sooner than the overhead, so to block both options, you just have to block low, delay, and then block high. If the opponent tries to delay into low to make the timing trickier, now both of their options have large gaps and lose to mashing.